To know Galadriel's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into Manas created the horror you see now. Stories of Galan were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics, meaning by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends, oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagination. Deep below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. Against us. The champions lost their lives. Those who sided with the princess. The appointed knight bravely collapsed from the forbidden princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Protected her right up to the very end. That night was none other than you. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening, Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of a Link. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control of all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Emperor. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the Dueling Peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Go on, here's the paraglider as I blast. Link, you must save Hyrule. And you're gone. Soldier's bow. Seek out Impa. I'm just dropping in. Oh, I'm just dropping in. Literally. Dropping in. Hello. Okay. The fate of Hyrule rests with you, Mr. Linky. And there was a ladder. You had to. And there was a ladder. I'm so mad at this game. There was a ladder. And I did not even use it. Oh! Whee! Actually, probably I should start from there. I have teleported, and now I am on the loading screen. Where's the fire? The Great Plateau Tower. Why is it so great? Like, why? I am the paraglider. I see a shrine. Oh, I see it. I do definitely see a shrine. But I might see two. Don't think so. Outpost ruins. No! This is Hyrule Kingdom. Thank you. Hey. Nah, let's go. Shrine. Bash color shrine. Oh, I remember this one. Blah 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 blah. Woo! Amber. Dale petiro butavara de carola di laro. Whoa, I'll have to trust myself. Wee. No! Wow. Wow. 10 out of 10. On failure. Yeah, I feel pretty harshly. Whee! Woo! No! That's so close. Soldier's Claymore? That does a nice 20 damage, you know? Open. Yep, good, nice 20 damage. I will finish. I'll get to the thing in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, touch! Made it. Well, promise of a hero, symbol of courage. Mira, cara, es para paño. I dropped my controller and it broke into pieces. No, it's perfectly fine. It is fine. I tell you. Tally ho! Okay, let's go. Proxy. There's the dwelling peaks, and like there's three shrines on them. So yeah. And there's a table. Guardian. If you come alive. Good. Oh, there's an Octorok. Mr. Goat, I'm gonna read this sign. I think there's a shrine up here. Maybe. Yellow. Yeah. Come on. Make it, make it, make it, make it. Yes. Do a crock leaf. No, I won't do a raid. I'm just gonna casually go to this tower. No. Right, never mind. Yeah, it's not almost night. Yeah. Boom. Got a tower already. Whoa. This video may be long. Yeah, maybe. It may be. But it'll be worth it. Okay. Thank you. Take a sensor. Boom! When I visit the place, then I'll probably visit the place. If you know what I mean by the place. No, if I visit the Zora's domain. I'm toast. Okay. Okay. I don't know. I don't know. Oh man. I only got like 5 more things to go. Hey. Well, we'll get this. Okay. Purple rupee. Nice. Okay, I might need a bit more stamina. Maybe I should have cooked up some stamina food. Oh wait, no, it's fine. I think I got this. Just if I, like, I'll get 3 shrines. 3. I can get back this, so. I think it's worth it. Like, if it's just for 1 shrine, maybe not. But 3? I think I couldn't do that. Oh, no, no, no. The Dwelling Peak shrines are the hardest. Yay. After all that climbing. I think this is just enough to make it up. But I will activate, like, the fast travel points. Hey, I know that. That's Mount Laramie. Yep. For Korok. Wow. Shrine. That's Coloriko Village. Yep. I'll activate the travel point. Yeah, of course there's a shrine nearby. Hey, Mr. Korok. There's Mount Lyranu. Or Lyranu. Oh, I think that's the Crazy Flower Lady Shrine. I will be trying to get the shrines in order. I mean, the memories. No, just, well, maybe. Depends. No! Come on! Not bad. Guess I could do this. I'm your friend. He's waiting. It's like way over there. I can see the Levine Beast. From all the way across the map. Like, it's like right here. Oh man. Hilton would be around here if I activated his shop, basically. Guardian? Hi, Minison. Should I take him on? Yeah, I should. Not. I should not. Definitely should not. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, this video is like an hour long. I need to end it soon. I need to end it soon, but I don't want to. Well. I think I just found myself Colorado Village. Oh, well, I will visit it in the next episode, so I hope you all enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully. I hear the music. Bye! Just, I gotta make it up this mountain. 10 years later. Are you kidding me?